make it back to the mainland.
I saw an aircraft hangar on my way in. Straight ahead, I think.
All right, well, let's do it. What's up, guys? Zack Scott here playing Lego The Incredibles. This way? No. Lego The Incredibles! I'm finishing up this series before we start Lego DC Villains. Super Villains. Lego DC Super Villains is like the full title. I'm excited to be playing that, but I did not want to leave this game behind. You know what I mean? I wanted to finish this up before we, before I started a new series, because that makes sense to me.
Yeah! Nothing beats an evil plan rap party.
Rap
Wait,
party.
What? The Supers?
The Supers
it's
is here?
No use. We've already launched. You'll never get to the Super.
Oh, I don't care about that.
What do you say about that?
No. Holy cow.
This is the right hangar, but I don't see any jets.
The jet's not fast enough.
Well, what's faster than a jet?
Hey,
a rocket.
A rocket.
Yeah, rocket sounds good.
Great idea, Dash. Let's get building.
You gotta build that rocket. There's a piece up there, so we know everywhere we need to go, I guess. All right, let's start us off. Here we go.
Up
collect.
There, behind the camper.
Good eyes, bye.
I can get someone there. Whoever thinks they've got the best balance.
Who has the best balance? Someone tell me who has the best balance. I really don't know. Whatever, here we go. Alright, Vi. Maybe Vi has... I don't know. I really don't know who has the best balance. Is it you? How do I... Okay. Must be you. Oh, this again. What?
The goop from those cannons is not pleasant.
The tree goop. All right. Ow. What? Maybe someone's speedy. I got it. Super awesome. That was one. We got one over here, too. What is all this mess? Holy goodness. That's incredible. There's a little hamster wheel for Dash to run in. So, yeah, thank you so much for supporting this series. Over almost 1 million views on the first episode. Thanks to you guys leaving thousands and thousands of likes on this series. Thank you so much for your support. I really do appreciate it. I don't know if this is the last episode or not, but we'll find out.
Great. Someone want to head up there and fetch that down? We'll need it if we're going to build a whole rocket.
Wow, I'm totally pummeling him. Let's do it. Now let's just beat him up here. If I can. Got him. Perfect. All right, so what's the deal? I know that she's going to look up here.
I think I see something up there in that control room.
Go check it out for me. Got it. And then what's this one all about? Where's the last one? Surely this isn't me who oh, it is me. All right, build a rocket. Yeah, let's build a rocket. I'm all in. Let's do it. You guys ready to build the rocket? Me too. Three of three. Oh, wow. We got all four members to do this. Let's do it. Well, I thought I had it. Got it. I got it that time. Awesome. What kind of rocket are they going to build? Is it going to be awesome? It probably is. Holy goodness. Incredible. So now I guess we're taking a rocket to go fight for the final showdown. The final showdown. Boo-da-da-boo-boo. I don't know. just singing. Bum, 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 bum. All right. Well. Oh yeah. He's. You gotta help too.
Where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
All right. Let's go. Whoa.
All right, stand back. Someone needs to teach this hunk of metal a few manners.
Nice.
I'm Syndro.
Good job, Syndrome.
This is not my super suit. For the last time, where is my super suit?
It's Frosty. The snowman.
Here we go, honey. Ready, Violet? Now.
Yeah, it's gonna be quite the rough landing. Holy cow. Does that thing have airbags? Oh, nice.
Is everybody okay back there?
Super duper, Dad!
Let's do that again.
I'm going in.
Here you go.
Get out of the camper!
Nice. She shielded Dash, I think. Let's do it.
Lights! A green! What is this? Amateur hour!
This is the last time I go through downtown during a giant robot.
Dad, we get to fight the giant robot with you and Mom now? Please?
Yes, you're both coming with us, but only so we can keep an eye on you.
All right, let's do it then. Let's do it.
Kids, watch out! These things are dangerous!
Relax, Dad, we've fought them before.
Yeah, yeah. No big deal.
They grow up so fast.
There we go. I just wanted my super.
Look, Dad. The ground's all electrocuted. What are we going to do?
Don't step in it.
He needs to cross safely and switch off the power.
All right. So what? I want to attack the civilians. All right. Well, I guess I'll jump over. What? Ow. You think Violet can get, what is this? Destroy the car.
Say, Violet, didn't we have to do something like this on the island?
I don't think anyone has lasers. Anyway, Violet, yeah, we did. So here we go. All right. Let us go this way.
Bob, want to move this out of the way?
Yeah, looks pretty busted.
Busted. Meh. What do I do? Oh, should I bring Dash with me. Dash, get in. Dash, get in. Get in, Dash. Combine your powers. There we go.
Great job, Violet. Be careful, that switch.
All right, Dash's parts right here. Overloaded. Now everyone can come this way, I guess. And then this would be Mr. Incredible. Here you go, buddy. Open up. Nice. I don't mind beating up a car. Gotta get my stud somewhere, right? Oh, I got something. That's fine, I don't know how to put out the fire. All right. I'm seriously just trying to destroy everything in hopes of finding some way to, looks like we do go down this way. Maybe. Maybe
it's
not.
It's causing so much destruction.
Oh, man! I gave her milkshake places on the street. No one cares about milkshakes, Dash. We're saving the city.
Speak for yourself. I gotta pick up someone. I'm gonna pick up you. Come here. And I'm throwing you right up there. I don't know if you're the one for this, but here you are. Whoa. Alright, what do I need to do? Oh, I need glass. I don't know how to break glass. What do I do? I am really confused right now. I'm trying to figure out what to do. Can't go around.
I'm not getting through there.
I'm confused. I know they want me to throw someone up here, but I don't know. I don't know who. Oh, you know what? Do I just push this? Oh, okay, that's easy. That's easy. Should have known. And now I do. Let's build. Gotta fight this big robot monster thing. It's you? What are you gonna be?
Everyone across, now!
I'm so confused.
No, Dash, it does not.
This counts as a shower. I made it. The others are going to have to make it. The AI is going to have to make the rest of them get through.
Good, Dad. Just think, but Dash and I will make s'mores on this huge safe fire.
Fine. Stay close, but not too close. I need to put out these flames and get your mother across here.
Here we go with my super again. Dashing it on up. There you go. Perfect. Incredible. So how's he gonna put out the fires? Oh, up here. Oh, darn it, really? Come on. Fine. Yeah, you know what? Come on. Okay, we made it. Fire's gonna be out.
Use these water pipes.
Fire is going to be gone real quick. Super quick. Here we go.
Getting into some deep water.
Oh, wow.
Not more swimming.
It's incredible just how, like, the stages change. What do I do? Oh, yeah, you're going to be a boat. Time to be a boat. Let's be a boat. Switch to her. Get on my boat. Get on my boat. Or not. Whatevs. I'm a little confused, but that's okay. We made it up front. Nice. He's here.
We have to get after that thing. Let's try and climb to some higher ground and see where it's heading.
Oh, it's already destroyed. Let's just build it. Here we go. And then we gotta break through that van over there.
Hey, we can use this to get up to those roofs. Pretty convenient.
Not convenient for the pilot.
True. I guess I wasn't really talking about him, was I? Oh. Oh my gosh. Please. Come on. No, don't shoot me. You know what? Yeah, let's just do it. Let's just do our super really quick, try to destroy everything in nearby sight. Pick up studs from it all. I like how everything's really true to the movies. Like, the music seems perfect. Nice. What am I building here? Let's see about it. What is this?
Well, that's not what we need right now, but could be useful at some point.
Okay. Well, let's just keep that in mind then. Get out of here. You too, get out. Don't need my family anymore. Come on, build this. Because we're dealing with this right now.
This should give that helicopter some more juice. Dash, Vi, you got this?
Sure, Mom.
Give it some juice power. Come on, Dash. Dash is right there. No. Oh my god, Dash. Oh my god, Dash. No. What? All right, we've got it now.
Kids, I know this is intense, but will you please hurry up and charge those helicopter blades?
I'm trying. Don't rush me, Dad. Oh, and then with her, she's probably gonna make a parachute or something. Maybe he picks her up and then throws. There we go. And that's what it's all about.
That was kind of fun.
Honey, not in front of the kids. This is supposed to be dangerous, remember?
Oh, yeah.
That chute looks almost perfect to Dash.
True. What's down here?
Not so soft.
Let me go get the kids.
Nice of you to offer for once.
That's gonna be for Violet to get soon. Come on now. What is this? I don't know what that is. I don't know what power that is. Where are the kids? Oh. How do I get through? Do I just throw? You think I can throw them over? Oh my gosh, this is something new. Hold on, let's find out what this is. Oh. This is so that anybody can get up there, I think. So maybe Mr. Incredible can get up there now. Okay, so this could be what I was doing wrong by only sending her over instead of, actually sending both her. Let's try it. Let's try this. This could work. She's gonna bubble up. No, no, no. There you go. He's gonna get in there with her. Come on. There we go. So I didn't know that there was a little, like, trampoline there. So now he can get up here too and maybe help out Elastigirl. I don't know. There we go. Oh, hey, there's a mini kit down there, I think. But let me go down here with her. So now that I'm here with her, what can we do? Can I break this?
Think you can help me find a way up there?
Nice,
sure,
okay.
But I was kind of busy.
Got it. This is, now things are going good. Now we're back on track. Gotta pick up these pieces. All right, so what's gonna be the plan? Stop it. Come on, Violet. Violet, there she goes. What? Okay, hold on, I gotta pick him up again, I guess. All right, there we go. Okay, understood. It's a little wacky, this ending here. There we go, we have enough. Let's go. What are we building around him? That could be for him. Can he reach that? Maybe he just throws someone, right? No, you were good. Get this guy out of here, he's been shooting me forever. Oh, wow. Wow. That came out of the wall.
Well, this looks perfectly safe, but I don't think we have a choice.
Hold on, I'm building something here. A ladder. Perfect. And then, yeah. Right through. Love it.
Watch out!
I think it knows we're here.
It seems to. Let's get a move on.
We got this. Just stay calm.
Sweetie, who are you talking to?
You, but mostly me.
Cool. I've always wanted to run up one of these.
And then
chutes.
Now we're back
You're
over
such
here.
A dweeb.
Violet, not help me. Dad,
dweeb.
Find a way for us to get up to the roof.
It's Dash's turn. Gotta use the whole family. These sequences are always so cool to watch. Oh. Okay, hold on. Redo. Boom.
Running on a building! Did you make sure that track's actually secure?
No, but he made that, didn't he? And he had fun,
hello. Come on, everybody. Good enough. All right, this will be, All right, who's gonna climb? There you go. We're on the roof! Get him! What's gonna happen? Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. This thing is strong. But it's only made of Lego. Nice collision.
You got him, Dad!
That was too easy.
It was.
We need another plan.
One we come up with together, as a family. That includes you, Frozone. Your family.
Great. Appreciate the compliment. Now can we do this thing?
Maybe. Looks like some purple stuff for Violet to use.
I can take care of these useful looking bricks. That's my girl. Hey, I'm helping too.
I'm helping too.
These things are almost as annoying as Dash.
Hey, what? Oh, I thought she said dad. That's fine. Yeah, Dash is annoying.
Ooh, ooh, I can get that. Watch.
I got this. There we go. There's one. Of how many, you think?
We need these flames extinguished. Frozone, you got this?
Frozone's like, yeah, I guess. All right, who's next? Who's next? Dash has got what? Dash has got this. Here we go. Come on. Go on, Dash. These are always so cool.
What did I say about looking before you run?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Bob, check on your son.
I'm fine, Mom. I just need that track finished. Please.
Don't look at me.
I think I know how to make it safe for Dad. Helen, try and get up there.
All right. Here we go. We're going through.
Mom, stretch into a piece of track. Get the frigging done. Please.
Okay, but let's make it quick.
Awesome. Thanks, Mom.
So wait, what? Oh, now there's another. Okay, I got it. Now there's one of these.
Let's get this thing back to where we can use it.
We're building a window. Perfect. Excellent. What was that? Oh, this is the
Get ready. I'm gonna throw it down.
Don't hurt your back.
Throw what down? What is this? Oh, that needs to be her.
Go on, Dash. Hurry.
That won't be a problem.
Oh, nice. Okay. So now we switch to Dash. And he's gonna be down here. Hey, get out of here.
We don't have enough bricks. Kids, look for more.
Wait, we don't have enough bricks? Ow. Sorry, I didn't time it right. Did she not finish it? Got it. Nice.
Nice work, Speedy.
Okay. What's this over here? Let's build this, I guess. What is this? I don't know what I'm building, but this is cool. Oh, bowling balls. Perfect. What for? All right, let's get... All right, she's going to pick up some of these purple things. Oh, that was a mini kit. Perfect. Awesome. And then I don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm holding it. Is it a hot dog? What is that?
Now that should be useful.
Oh, neat. Okay. I didn't know it was that was there, but cool. It was like a hot dog drone or something. All right, then Frozone has to do some work too, buddy. Wait, I'm plenty confused. All right. Let's put out the fire over here. Is that gonna work? Looks good enough.
Okay, now what?
Now, I do what I do best.
What do you do best, Frozone? You make ice. And you're the nicest person. Yeah, I want to do my super. It's been a while since I've done Frozones. Excellent. Incredible. In fact, I would go as far as to say.
Stone, think you can find us a way up there?
Yeah, as soon as I fight these guys. These guys are in my way. And I don't like the way they look. Excellent maneuvers. What's this?
If you freeze those fountains, you should be able to hop up there.
Another window complete. For some reason. For some reason. Alright, let's freeze the fountains. Let's grab the gold first. Alright, here we go. Beautiful work.
Alright, you can get that section now, Bob.
Me? Thank you. And then I guess I build that. Boom, another section. Perfect. Oh, was I supposed to throw it down? Oh, I see now. Or maybe. Maybe not. Okay, she's got a stretch up there. What am I going to build here? There's a mini kit up there. I see that. I don't know how to get it, though. What did I just do? Oh, yeah. So I need to do this on the other side, too. That'll make some sense. That's something I forgot to do. So throw it down. Oh, I forgot to build something with those pins. All right, it's okay. And then her. No, you had it. Nope. Nope. You. And then someone climbs. And whoa. We got that. I'm okay, I don't need to do my super attack, I don't think. So many studs! Holy goodness, that's a lot of studs. Like, I cleared out the whole office. I don't know how to get that mini kit that was over there. Huh. I can't jump out the window. There's that over there. Nice.
We should be able to reach that brick now.
Excellent. Okay. So, we can build something with these balls over here. And also, Frozone needs to do something about this. I think. Oh, I get to use my super. Okay, great. There's a few things here, I think. Just a few. So, what do I build out of these pins over here? Because this looks interesting. Oh, I just rebuild those. Okay, fine. Looks cool. So yeah, I totally forgot. I'm glad the whole team's here.
Hey, if you squeeze through there, you can knock that ladder down for Bob. All
right, but we already know. And I gotta get that last one. I think Frozone has to freeze the hydrant or something. There's still that one that's, oh, geez.
This doesn't look good.
Everyone, stay back.
Here, Frozone, we need you to somehow get this. And I truthfully don't know how. Oh, wait. I got it. There we go. Brick target achieved. Let's do this.
Can't reach the plate. What are we gonna do?
How do you stop wind? How do you stop the wind? I mean, can she like block it or something, or can she be like kind of invincible to it? I don't know. Nope.
We have to stop those arms somehow.
Oh, okay. Look, I don't know how. Oh, wait, there's ice up there. I just now saw the ice.
Hey, rust bucket!
He's gonna make some handcuffs for him. Let's do it. That was pretty cool. All right, now let's trigger this as a family. All six, let's do it. Okay, here we go. Kind of trying to keep these all in line here. No, got them all, yes. Excellent. What are we doing? Beautiful work. Now. Incredible.
Quick, while his guard is down.
I'll keep it back as much as I can. Hurry.
Okay.
I'll charge it up. Watch this.
You will, but.
Way to go, Dash.
Oh, come on, Dash. Dash will do it. What's gonna happen? Oh wow. Oh wow. Don't. What do I do? What do I do?
I need to aim it. I've got it, Mom.
Okay. There's something over here. Hold on. What is this over here? That's another window. Okay, got a mini kit. Cool. Okay, whatever. I don't. Alright, aim it away. Right there. Now what needs to happen?
That's my dynamo. Way to go, Dash.
Come on, Parr. It's nearly free.
Alright, she's gonna get control of that. And then, come on, big guy. You need to climb this and rip it open. And then everyone will help, have helped. Oh my gosh. Please jump on her. Jump on her long, stretchy body. Come on, let's do this. And then let her rip. Let her rip. Poor bird. Now what happens? Nice hole. Nice bird. Awesome. Yeah, we're the heroes who saved the day, not Syndrome.
Just like old time.
Just like old times.
All right.
Huh?
Huh? Oh no.
You win. I'm going into hiding. You should pay your babysitters more.
All right, well, we beat that big bad robot. That was the final showdown. Mission complete. Very awesome. Gold brick awarded, of course. Look at all these goodies right here. True super. Mini kits galore. Wow. Alright. And then, of course, we unlocked. I didn't know we didn't have him already. What? Alright. The story continues. And it's the credits. The Incredibles credits. Well, guys, I really did enjoy this game. I'm going to be now playing, Lego DC supervillains on my channel, so please tune in for that very shortly. I have the deluxe edition. They sent that to me, and so we're going to check it out and have a lot of fun. I think it's going to be a real blast. Be sure to tune in for that. This game was awesome. You know, the Lego games are getting better and better, not just in the mechanics that's the main thing. You know, sometimes, if you play a lot of Lego games, the mechanics start to feel kind of the same throughout, but they've actually started improving them a lot lately and having a few surprises in there. So there were a lot of cool surprises in this particular game, a lot of cool sequences that we haven't seen in any other games before. Very fun, but they've also been improving in their writing and their humor. I thought so, at least, when I've been laughing a lot more at some of the lines that these characters give and some of the visual gags that they give to some of the slapstick comedy as well. Very cool to see in this game. They've just been knocking it out of the park with these Lego games lately. Very cool. And I don't know if it's because they haven't been doing Lego Dimensions anymore. Maybe they've been focusing more on the individual titles. I don't know what the deal is, but they've been getting better, and I've really been enjoying that. It's very fun to experience, games that are getting better. You know, they didn't have to go all out for, you know, Lego The Incredibles. You know, they have more popular games that for example, Lego DC Supervillains. That's a bigger game coming out, but they sure did on this game. And this is only, 12 chapters or so? I think so. Anyway, I had a real, real pleasure playing this for you guys. Thanks for sticking around. I know I didn't finish it super fast, but that's going to change in the future. I'm going to start focusing on finishing the games as quick as I can in the future. I did not want to leave this game behind because I was going to start a new LEGO game, and I couldn't just start a new LEGO game without finishing the previous one that I started. So that's why I finished LEGO The Incredibles and got it done. I'm glad I did. I'm so happy that you guys experienced that with me. So, like I said, thanks so much for over 1 million views on the very first episode. Almost 1 million views. I think right now it's almost, but it's going to break 1 million eventually. So thank you for that. And I just want to say thank you so much for subscribing. We have recently hit 3.3 million subscribers. We are on track to eventually get to 4 million subscribers. I don't know how long that's going to take. Anyway, but thanks. Traveler's Tales, great game company, of course. Very, very cool. And man, I cannot wait. I've already unboxed it, the LEGO DC Supervillains Deluxe Edition, but I'm going to get to play it now, and I just couldn't bring myself to play it until I beat this game, so that's what happened. That's what happened. Thank you so much for being here. All right, and then the credits are only... Do we have to watch the credits? Let's skip the credits. I just wanted to talk to you guys for a little bit. Now, I don't usually 100% complete these games. I mean, that means replaying...
I should have told you I was fired. I admit it, but I didn't want you to worry.
Huh? He didn't want me to worry, and now we're running for our lives through some...
You keep trying to pick a fight, but I'm still just happy you're alive.
They ran into the cameraman. But yeah, to get 100%, you gotta play, the extra stuff. You gotta play through the levels again with other characters. You gotta unlock all the characters. And that can be fun to do, but I don't really do completionist playthroughs of these particular games usually. Destroy the city, gladly roll through. Amazing. I don't know, how long do I get to do this? Super attack, how do I do that? Oh yeah, here. Here we go. I like it. Destroy this city. I don't know what, if we have to. Am I growing at all or no? Probably not. I'm in the water. Let's go this way. This is kind of a fun thing to do, right? Here we go. Wow, look at this over here. We're in the suburbs now. Yeah, let's do it again. I'm trying. Excellent. We have only 48% complete here. Hold on, what's over here? There's some boats, some docks. Now, I guess I have to go out all the way over here and hit these buoys too, right? Aw, man, I missed my streak. I guess we don't have to hit the buoys. Holy cow. There you go. Let's start the streak back up soon, right? Whatever. We don't have to get off everything. I'm gonna try to destroy as much as I can. I mean, I can probably get to 100, right? That shouldn't be too much of an issue. Here we go, I just keep repeating this process. Let's see, I can come up here, get the trees. Here we go again. All right. Holy cow, look at all this stuff. Gotta get those boats. So much of this side has already been destroyed. Incredible. All right, what are these people gonna do? Whoa, I didn't mean to get hit. There you go. Oh, the boat's over here. So that's what, you know, the times 10 thing would be about. There you go. Here we go, here we go. Incredible. We're at 98. How will I know when I get it all? Will it round up? Will it be like, yeah, you did it. You did it. There you go. Mission complete. There we go. Destroy this city. Gotta be happy with that, right? All right. There we go. Omnipoid rampage. All right. I don't know. I don't think the story continues, but it's gonna probably drop me in the free play section. And again, if you want to get this game 100% complete, I highly recommend that you do. But you got to play a game, you know, the level several times with different characters. You got to do all like the free roam stuff. I don't typically do that. I try to do it in Star Wars, but a lot of people didn't really watch it. They just watched for the main story. So that's tend to be what I do now for the games, to just focus on the main story. Unless I'm just like really, 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 really wanting to, you know, kind of explore all that stuff and get it all done. But it would be several episodes if I try to do that, you know. And a lot of people don't watch that from me. So I'm seeing what loads here, though. I just want to see what they do load me into out of curiosity. But anyway, like I said, I had a ton of fun playing this game. I'm so glad that you guys could be here. So, thanks for watching, obviously. And, let's see, come on, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Yeah, here we go, new far. So, yeah, the free play stuff is unlocked. But we are just in the, all we're doing here is, this is like the free roam experience. So, thanks for watching. Come back next time. We're going to play a lot of cool stuff with LEGO DC Supervillains. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thank you so much for watching. Check out these other awesome videos. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Join my Discord. And if you want cool shirts like this, visit ZackScott.shop.